Aisha did terrible things again. Excuse me, miss. Do you know those two girls that Aisha fought at the juice bar?
What kind of worst fate is it?
Ooh.
Whoa, she goes on a catfight with Aisha just to defend her best friend. Can you imagine that?
Well, we had 2 weeks left for the dance contest. We should be practicing our performance. Is there something wrong? And luckily, the rest of us are now princess warriors.